Now, South Korea reported 16,584 new COVID-19 cases on Friday. That's around 2,000 fewer cases than the previous day and marks a 17-week low for a Friday. There were another 40 deaths and are currently 207 critically ill cases. During an antivirus government meeting on Friday morning, Prime Minister Han Duck-soo said COVID-19 testing and treatment prescriptions should be carried out on the same day for people aged 60 or above or other high-risk groups.